Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's on.
I need stronger.
Says in the Word of God, folks, that at the time you were without Christ, being aliens from the Commonwealth of Israel, as strangers from the covenant of promise, having no hope without God in the world. Not knowing God as your Savior, means there is no hope. If we don't know God, then we lose our hope. The only hope that we can have is by knowing God. If you want hope in this world, if you want a hope for the future, then the only hope that you and I can have is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ died and rose again. When he died and rose again, he issued in a new kingdom. It is the kingdom of God. And this kingdom of God is coming more powerful. Because one day the kingdom of God will come in all its fullness. And the power of God will break in through Jesus Christ. One day Christ is coming back. He's coming back. And when he comes back, we'll all have to bow the knee to him and say, "You are Lord." Every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Every murderer, every thief, every human being will have to bow the knee before him on Judgment Day. Every knee shall bow, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. But in the meantime, God is showing us his love. Now you might say, "Jay, here you are preaching, what's the point?" Here I am telling you the love of God for you right now. Right now I'm trying to tell you the love of God for you, that God shed his blood for you on the cross, gave his life for you. That is what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to tell you that right now, the only hope that you and I have is in Jesus Christ. Right now, the only hope is in him. Right now, the only hope is in Christ Jesus the Lord. It's not in your drugs. It's not in your porn. It's not in your drink. It's not in your guns. It's in Christ.
I don't know.
It's in him, the Prince of Peace. In the beginning was the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. And God came down in Jesus Christ. Yes, he did, bro. Read your Bible. God came down in Jesus Christ and laid down his life. That is the only hope. Without him, there is no hope. Without him, all pleasure is empty. All knowledge is empty. Without him, all is emptiness. But with him is fullness of joy. For in Christ is the fullness of the Godhead bodily. He is better than Ed Sheeran. He is better than Lady Gaga. He is better than Elvis. His name is Jesus Christ, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. He's better than Wacky Backy. He's better than Spice. He's better than money. He's better than sex. His name is Jesus Christ, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And he says, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but through me." He said, "I am the light of the world." He said, "I am the bread of life." All you need is in Christ. All that you need is in him.
filth.
All you could ever want is in him. He is altogether lovely. He is the Savior. My friends, come to him. Come and know him as your Lord and Savior. Come and taste of his love. Come and taste of his grace. My friends, know his love in your life. Know the joy of the Lord in your life. Know the mercy of God, the love of God in your life. Know the forgiveness of God in your life. God wants to shower his love upon you today. Let him in. He's knocking at your heart today. He's knocking at your heart, and you're not letting him in. Let him in. He's knocking at your heart. Let him in. He knocks at your heart. Open your heart to him. Let him in. Open your heart to him. Let him in. Let the Savior in. Let him in your life. Let him come in and take over. Let him come in and give you life. Let him come in and give you joy. Let him come in and give you peace. Let him come in today. Let him come in. Let him come in your heart. Open your heart to him today. Open your heart to him. He knocks at your door. Knock, knock. Who's there? Jesus. Jesus wants to come in your life. He wants to give you hope today. But you've got to let him in. You've got to let him in your life, guys. Guys, you need Jesus. You got to let him in your life. Knock, knock. Who's there? Jesus. Jesus wants to come in. Knock, knock. Who's there? Jesus. He knocks on your heart. Don't let drugs knock on your heart. Don't let violence knock on your heart. Jesus knocks on your heart. Open your heart. Open your heart. Open your heart to him. Allow Christ in. Allow Christ to forgive you. By grace we are saved. The grace of God. The grace of Jesus for you today. Let him in. Let Christ in today. He opens the door for you today. Let him in your life. Let Christ in your life today. He's knocking on your heart today. Let him in. Don't be hard. Don't be angry. But let him in. Let Christ in. Let him fill you with his love. Let him fill you with his joy. Let him fill you with his peace. Let him fill you with his power. Let him fill you today. Let Christ fill you today with his power. Fill you today with his joy. Fill you today with the Holy Ghost. Allow Christ to fill you. Martin, it's all right to... Martin.